Do you, Dylan, take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife, to love and respect her, honor and cherish her, in sickness and in health, in poverty and in wealth, and leaving all others to keep yourself only unto her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Do you, Shelby, in like manner, agree to receive this man as your lawful wedded husband, to love and respect him, honor and obey him, in sickness and in health, in poverty and in wealth, and leaving all others to keep yourself unto him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Time flies by so quickly, it doesn't seem that long ago since Shelby was born. And here I am speaking or trying to toast her wedding. I remember her first day at school, dance recitals, yearly theme park trips, beach vacations, holidays, and Christmas. She's probably the most excitable person on the planet at Christmas, and that hasn't changed. It doesn't seem many years ago that you shared beds, wanted to be chased with the belt, starred as part of the Farkle Family Car sing-alongs, and put on extravagant home shows with your sister, Ashley, who's proud to be a matron of honor today. Shelby is a wonderful daughter. She's a very caring person, has given us so much joy and happiness over the years, even despite her expensive tastes. She's a perfect young lady who I'm proud to call my daughter, and I'm sure Dylan will also be proud to call his wife. I cannot stress enough, I am the proudest man in the world today. Seeing my daughter looking so happy and radiant is truly amazing.
Wow. My baby girl. You're beautiful.
You're so beautiful.
During the time we have known Dylan, we have come to realize how special he is to Shelby and how much of a kind, caring, pleasant, and Christian man he is, and what a great son-in-law he will be. We honestly believe Shelby could not have made a better choice. Joanne and Dale, your son Dylan is an absolute credit to you both.
Who then doth give this woman to wed?
Her mother and I did.
Today, as we focus on this very special occasion, let's never forget what brought us to this moment, to this day, to this ceremony. And that's the word love. Dylan, your love for Shelby, and Shelby, your love for Dylan. But as we celebrate this very special day together, we must be reminded that it was God that brought you together, and it will be God who will see you through.
With all that I have and with all that I am, I take you to be my wife. From this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, love and to cherish until death do us part.
With this ring, I pledge to you my love with all that I have and with all that I am.
Got it.
I take you to be my husband from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until death do us part.
I do, by the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, and in conformity with the laws of this state, pronounce you husband and wife, and what God hath joined together, let not man put asunder. Dylan, you may kiss your bride. It is a joy to introduce to you, for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Dylan Duff.